Hi everybody, this is Nick, and I wanted to come to you with a really quick little design tip that will make your donut charts pop. So I don't mean making your donut charts with Flourish like the DataViz app, but I do mean making donuts with a stylish flourish. Everybody can add their own little flourish to your designs and make things really cool. So let's go ahead and just add a typical donut chart to this. We're gonna go all the way to the pie element right here, and then all the way over here to the donut. So we're gonna go ahead here. It's going to open the data source right here. We only need one group and then sort of a gray space here. So I'm going to get rid of these two items. And then I'm going to say equals 1 minus that. And then this is going to be 0.73 or 0.73%. We can go ahead and do that. And that looks really nice. I'm going to close the data source. We'll get rid of this title. We're going to get rid of the legend. We don't need that. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to turn this slice white. So format data point. We're going to fill it actually with no fill. This 75% or 73%, I'm going to go ahead and we're going to make the donut chart a little bit wider. So let's go down to maybe 50. Let's go to 60% right there. And then what we're going to do is we're going to add a circle. So insert a circle. And we're going to turn this circle gray. I'm going to make it no outline. And I'm just going to go ahead here and we'll put it right in the middle. I'm going to hold down shift and drag this so it's proportionally a circle right there. Perfect. And we're going to put it right in the middle. Let's go ahead and highlight both of these and then align them both to the center and to the middle. And now with the donut chart, I'm going to go ahead here and type in 73%. It automatically types right in the middle. We're gonna make this bold, increase the size. Let's increase it to maybe 54, that looks good. And now the donut, I'm going to move to the back. Now you see these outlines here. Let's go ahead and get rid of all of the outlines on the borders, no outline. And there we have a beautiful donut chart that is stylized with your own little flourish, and all it is a circle behind the scenes of the donut chart. A pretty cool way to customize your donut charts and make them look really elegant. Nobody will know that you did this in PowerPoint. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually Excel, PowerPoint, or Word. Had a great time making this for you. I hope you had a great time watching, and I can't wait to see you all next time.